I'm James Bridges with Survival Edge Lights. What you're looking at here is the EA4 Pioneer by Nightcore. It's part of their Explorer series. Now, this particular model, you will find yourself doing probably some exploring. As the name indicates, the Pioneer, I will say it certainly does blaze a trail with the unique aspect that it's actually powered by just simply AA batteries. Now, you may be thinking, okay, great, I get this cool new light. It's powered by AA batteries. I'm obviously making a sacrifice somewhere, probably in its overall output. However, one of the nice items, being powered simply with just those AA batteries, is actually you're still getting maximum output, in Nightcore's terminology, that's called turbo mode, of 860 lumens. Very, very powerful volume of lumens, especially out of AA batteries. And complementing that, you still have five different brightness levels, ranging from as low as 65, again, to the max I just shared with you of 860 lumens. Now, this particular light, you'll see it's not actually round all the way around. You can see here, you can see it's actually, which makes it very, very easy to hold. It's not particularly large, and when I'm holding it, my thumb naturally falls on the button. So very, very easy to use. Complementing the powerful output of 860 lumens, it still has a very strong maximum beam distance of 283 meters. Very, very usable. With its compact size, I will say it's probably a little bit large for an everyday carry, because it wouldn't be easy to fit this in your pocket. However, carrying in the outdoors, maybe a camping trip, or even putting it in your car would still be pretty easy. If you are carrying it around, the nice part is it does come with an included holster. And as nicely as many of the Nightcore models, you'll find some additional accessories. You can attach the lanyard, or you have a replacement O-ring should you need that. Again, this is the Nightcore EA4 Pioneer. Continue to find out more and see if this light is the right one for you.